We have power shortages. Connect more power plants.
An intense ion storm coming our way. Due to a recent coronal mass ejection on Galatea's sun, it may disable some of our equipment.
This ion storm is really intense. It disabled a lot of equipment. We have to wait it off.
Charged particles has drastically decreased. Equipment functioning is returning back to normal. technology has been developed.
Okay, we've got all the necessary technologies downloaded. This building requires a supply of clean water to operate. It would be best to place it close to a pool of mud or sludge that we can filter. The sky is getting bluish. This is something you won't see on Earth. A blue moon is up. I wonder if this affects the local fauna. Blue moon is over. Sights like this are why I became a rift breaker.
drops.
Storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
I'm detecting a large group of creatures heading towards our position. attack. Danger! Enemy creatures are closing in. Get ready to fight. Base is under attack.A tower has been destroyed.
An energy connector has been destroyed. A building has been destroyed.
Destroyed. An energy connector has been destroyed.
One of our buildings has been destroyed. Energy connector has been destroyed. Base is under attack. Ironium storage is full. Build more storage facilities.
A building has been destroyed. detected an unusually large creature roaming the nearby area.
Sounds like an interesting research specimen. We should go to its location and see what we can learn. Warning. Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out.
Storage is full. Build more storage facilities. New technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction. Warning, a new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest. Our base is low on power. Warning, hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out. A new technology has been developed.
New buildings are available for construction. Base is under attack.
A small piece of comet is going to hit close to our position.
The comet has a very interesting mineral composition. It has to bring in something valuable. I am tracking its landing location. Warning! Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out. The comet has hit the ground. Ashley, let's go and investigate that area.
Base is under attack. Ironium storage is full. Build more storage facilities. Warning, hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out.
Is under attack. Warning! A new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest.
We have power shortages. Connect more power plants.
Thank you.
Warning, hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out.
Hostile creatures are research completed. Coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out. Is coming from a nearby nest.
Some buildings don't have enough power.
A new technology has been developed.
New blueprints are available for crafting. Warning, a new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest.
Danger! Hostile creatures are approaching our base. Get ready for battle! Base is under attack. Warning! A new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest. One of our buildings has been destroyed.
A new technology has been developed. New buildings are available for construction.
Base is under attack. Warning! Hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it. I'm detecting a decrease in wind speed. This may affect our wind turbines. Wind speed is at a low today. Wind turbines are less effective. New technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting. New buildings are available for construction.
Warning! A new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest. Base is under attack.
Destroyed.
Wind is picking up again. Power generation is back to normal.
A new group of hostile creatures is coming from a nearby nest. Base is under attack. This creature is extremely hostile. It can be dangerous to our base.
Kill it before it kills us. We'll finish researching it in the lab. Weapon dropped.
A tower has been destroyed. One of our energy connectors has been destroyed.
A building has been destroyed. Base is under attack.
One of our buildings has been destroyed.
I wonder what made it so aggressive. Maybe we can learn something important after researching it in a lab.
Thank you.
under attack. A portal has been destroyed.
Near our base. Prepare to defend our base.
Base is under attack.
Connector has been destroyed.
Base is under attack. slowing down. The air is getting dense. A fog is forming up. It's hard to see anything in this fog. It's also affecting our solar panels and wind turbines. We have to wait it out.
Research completed. It looks like some of these creatures' attacks are originating from a common point near our base.
Interesting. We should go and investigate that area.
Alien research laboratory construction in progress.
Fantastic. I can't wait for it to be built. This building is going to open up a whole new range of possibilities for us. If I had a base like that on Orion, I wouldn't have lost my arm back then.
How did that happen?
I got careless while searching for Anorix crystals. I found a fascinating growth anomaly that was transforming all of its surroundings. I've never seen anything like that, so I had to take a sample. I was shielded inside a recon suit, but when I grabbed the crystal with my hand, it just went through it. My entire arm was infected.
Why didn't you use a bioscanner to take the sample?
They only work in conjunction with a lab like this. I didn't have a base on Orion or a mech suit to build one.
I am sorry to hear that, Ashley, and I am glad that we got paired together. I will not allow something like that to happen to you.
Okay, let's not get too emotional about that. If you look at it from a different perspective, I got an enhanced biomechanical arm replacement, and I still got the sample.
Technology has been developed. New blueprints are available for crafting. Thank you.
Warning, hostile creatures are coming from a nearby nest. We should go there and clear it out. Base is under attack.
A portal has been destroyed. Alien research laboratory construction finished. We have to supply it with clean water to keep it operational. You can produce clean water by placing a pump in any type of liquid and delivering it to a water filtering plant for processing. Connect the output from the water filtering plant to the alien research laboratory using pipes.
Finally, the alien research lab is operational. We can start gathering research samples and scanning the local flora and fauna. We can use the bioscanner to begin collecting samples without destroying the environment. It's the safest and most efficient way to advance our research. This is so exciting! We can finally start working on the thing that we came here to do.
Ashley, don't forget that our primary objective is to establish a two-way portal back to Earth to enable human colonization of Galatea 37.
That's true, but we also have to study this planet to ensure that it is safe for colonization and to minimize the damage done to the local ecosystem by future colonists.
Minimizing damage to the local ecosystem is listed at the end of the official list of priorities of this mission.
I'm the only human on this planet. I can set my own list of priorities.
Research completed.